Hi everyone, I am Dr. Karthika Krishna Kumar, Consultant Endodontist and Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic, located at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. Modern dentistry has made many advancements in both the techniques and the materials used for various dental procedures. One such advancement is the use of composite resins material for dental filling. Over the course of your life, it is normal for your dentist to fill some cavity. In fact, 92% of people between 20 and 64 have had a cavity. Fortunately, the treatment dental filling is a simple procedure. While there are several options for dental filling material, there are three benefits of tooth-colored fillings. The material used, the composite resin, is extremely effective. The procedure of filling is quick and is aesthetically pleasing to the patient. If you need to get a cavity filled, you can always visit your dentist and ask about the tooth colored filling material. There are certain advantages about the tooth colored filling material, which are: the material is highly effective. They are made up of composite resin and it is excellent dental filling material because it is insoluble, which means it does not dissolve in the oral cavity or the oral fluids. It does not dehydrate and it is easy to manipulate into the cavity. As a result, the composite filling, the procedure becomes quick, effective, and also long lasting. The filling and the healthy tooth structure, it also maintains the strength and the form and function of the tooth. Composite resin lasts more than a decade without the formation of secondary caries over 60% of the time, which is almost similar to the previously used metal based of silver amalgam fillings. Tooth colored filling naturally bond to the existing tooth, therefore the dentist do not have to remove the healthy tooth structure to accommodate the filling material and can only remove the decayed area to fill the composite resin. The next is that the tooth colored filling procedures are quick. Getting a tooth colored filling is a quick procedure. Excavating the dental caries or the cavity portion of your tooth, then they fill the cavity with the composite resin in layer by layer, which bond to your tooth. Each layer is cured or hardened by using a special light and over which the rest of the layers have been added and is cured again, which in turn helps in restoring the strength and form of your damaged tooth. Once the filling is completed, the bite of your tooth is checked and the necessary polishing is being done. This procedure usually takes less than an hour to be completed. Hence, the procedure using composite filling is quick. Next is the maintenance of your natural smile. The primary reason why the composite resin material is gaining so much popularity is that they match your natural tooth color. Amalgam fillings are made up of metal alloy and they are usually silver. These fillings can disrupt the flow of your smile. The tooth color fillings blend into the rest of your tooth, so you can talk, yawn, laugh without others seeing your filling. The tooth colored fillings can stain just like your rest of your teeth structure, so it is essential to brush and floss them consistently. Use a soft bristle toothbrush and non-abrasive toothpaste to remove the superficial stain and maintain them clean and keep them stain free. You can also visit your dentist for professional cleaning twice a year to also help remove the stains over the filling material and can also maintain your smile. When caught early, cavities are easy to fill with tooth colored restoration. No one will ever know you had a cavity filled. If you wait too long to get a cavity filled, it can develop or deepen the cavity size and also develop into an infectious tooth and result in root canal treatment or eventually the loss of tooth structure. Thank you.